15 players. Those guys who work in the front office, they were good people. But the most important part of the process is the players. So for him to say that is offensive to the way that I approach the game.
Krause was picked on an awful lot during this by Michael and Scotty.
I mean, they made fun of him. They mocked him. They mocked him openly.
Those are the pills you take to keep it short. Those die too.
Was Jerry Krause a bad guy? No. He was a good guy. He was fun. If you saw him interact with your kids and saw him, you knew he was a good man.
Jerry Krause was one of the nicest, kindest, sweetest men I've ever known. But sometimes he would love people who really didn't love him back. And it would disappoint him.
Did he love Phil?
Well, he loved Phil in the beginning. But then, you know, they developed a tension between the two of them.
Phil, from a contract standpoint, wanted to be compensated like the other coaches that he had beaten. And Jerry wasn't going to do that.
In Jerry's mind, you move pieces in and out. You didn't move Michael Jordan pieces. Phil Jackson, yeah, you can move him in and out. And he was wrong about that.
I said from day one, if Phil's not coaching, I'm not going to be a part of rebuilding.